When did the cut?
Guys,
the...
yeah.
What are you doing?
Siobhan just remembered something she heard from one of her captors.
The guy got a phone call. He mentioned someone named Jack.
Jack who?
Sorry. I can't remember anything more. Well, maybe the Balkan will just give up. His men are dying by the dozen, and he's not a step closer to Brenda.
The Balkan didn't get where he is just by giving up.
He's just gonna change his strategy.
And that's what we're worried about. We don't know how he's gonna come at Brenda next. So please, if you think of anything else...
He's Brenda's boyfriend, right?
No.
Well, I heard from the night of the shootout. They're fighting like an old married couple. And the trouble that he's gone to keep her safe. If they're not in love, she must be paying him a fortune.
Are you saying that the only person worth risking your life for is someone you love? Anyone who comes in here could work for the Balkans, so you just need to remember to keep strangers at arm's length, okay?
Well, they need to be friendly and fun, so the customers leave generous tips. But I get the message.
Are you saying you flirt with the customers? Is that it?
Oh, a wink and a smile never did any harm.
No, I don't know about that.
I think you ought to follow your own advice. You made a fool out of the Balkan. In fact, maybe it should be me protecting you.
I would gladly go up against the Balkan one-on-one if it meant you would be safe.
You're a man who relishes a challenge. To face an impossible situation and come out on top. I can't tell if you're noble or suicidal. And get you something to eat, handsome stranger?
In case you haven't noticed, the food at Jake's is inedible. No, I'm not kidding. People have known to go straight from the parking lot to the hospital.
Oh, but not you. You're the man of steel. You can take on anything.
You don't have to worry about me, Siobhan.
I just think that it would be a sad waste if you got yourself killed.
Why? Would you miss me?
Probably would. And I'm a fool for admitting it. Considering I can't tell you where you were born or if you like to dance. I actually know very little about your life. But I look at you. See something that I recognize. Tell me that I'm wrong.
No, you're not. You see me in a way that most people don't. Looking for a song?
Exploring. You know how it is. You play a song you've never heard before, and there's just the slimmest chance that you'll fall in love.
With the music?
Sure. That's it. With the music. Let's try this one.
What do you think?
I think I could fall in love.
Watch the city lights as they shine. Watch the shadows crawl on the ground tonight. I'll give you anything you want. Just give me everything.